notice for pushing the caboose. Local law requires if you're on a pushing motion that you have to have the caboose because of this grade crossing right here. Keep in mind now, this is battery operated radio control. Here's the radio controller right here that's doing it all. No power on the tracks at all. Batteries under the hood along with the electronics. We'll do a little switching for you up in Hampton once we get there. They've been ripping out the grade and the incline. You can see the mud on the road from the dump trucks coming out with the fill dirt. The dozer that's ripping up the ties and the old right-of-way. I'm still not too used to speed control with my finger, so it might be a little jerky and irritating to you. Sorry about that. We'll drop the caboose right here. Then spot these two cars on this end of the engine.